welcome to the first annual Academy Awards. Before we start handing out our little statuettes, I want to introduce an entrepreneur, a brilliant clown who retired his tuxedo coat and baggy pants and is now one of Hollywood's most successful producers, known by millions of his adoring fans as the happy hobo, Mr. Alfie Alperin. Oh,
it's Wyatt Earp. The Wyatt, as you may have read, is the film
thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for remembering. Congratulations to all of us here today for being here to celebrate this most important event for our industry. As some of you know, my dearest wife, Christina, is seriously ill in the hospital. So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to leave before you honor the winners. But let me just say this in parting. Have fun, enjoy yourselves, and all those of you who are working at my studio at Alperin, especially the ladies, don't stay up too late. All right? Enjoy yourselves. God bless. Have fun.